Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Under the Jal Shakti Abhiyan, one of the major, one of the key elements of that program is the rejuvenation and restoration of traditional water bodies. There's so many of them, urbanization, people building structures over them. There's been a major problem. One of the reasons why metros like Bangalore and Chennai are having big problems. So this is also about behavior change and awareness, but it's also about infrastructure. So the Jal Shakti Abhiyan, which initially was running in 256 of the most water-stressed districts in India, initially the western part of India, is now going to get scaled up. And the restoration of traditional water bodies, which you're talking about, is a major part of that. So the question is, how do you increase storage? Today, we store less than 10% of our rain, and it comes in one spell of 2.5 months. So you can do big dams, and or you can do smaller structures at the local level. You need to do both. And if the more we renovate our traditional water bodies, the greater will be our storage capacity, particularly of rainwater. Very much a priority.